In this lesson, we'll talk about plucking the open strings of the instrument. The first thing you want to do is take your left thumb and anchor it on the side of the fingerboard. Using your first and second finger, you want to pull the string to the side and then release. Again. It's important that you pluck a couple inches above the end of the fingerboard and not where the bow is playing, to make sure that you don't get the oils from your fingers into the strings. Let's pluck from the lowest string to the highest, and then back down from the highest to the lowest. E, A, D, and G, and then from the top down. G, D, A, and E. Notice how I pull the string to the side and release out, rather than thumping it to the side like this. Let's do some rhythms together. Just on an open D string, let's pluck and rest, pluck and rest. Pluck, rest. Pluck, rest. Now, let's play three notes in a row. Pluck, pluck, pluck. Make sure to set your fingers before every pluck so that you're pulling the string to the side and releasing out. Let's do one more rhythm. Five plucks, two slow, two a little faster, and one slow again. Ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. Good, and one final rhythm. Four faster plucks and two slow plucks. Ti, 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 ta, ta. Plucking on the instrument is also called pizzicato, or short sometimes, pits.